Hi everybody, Hala here. Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. We, this time, are Atreus. We are going to, I guess, infiltrate Asgard again. So without further ado, let's get into it. I like how he did that twirl before he opened the gate.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
That God of War had a...
Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir. Anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
Aye, lad. Wouldn't that be?
Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Here we go.
Ben? You made it back!
He's a puppo!
Hey!
Aww. He's a big puppo.
Is this your wolf?
Ah! Stop doing that!
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
Hehehe, puppo. The big puppo.
Oh, I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard.
Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Fen while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
I think he's going to be ambushed.
Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in the study.
I promise you nothing to do with it.
Hey, sorry for interrupting.
You're not interrupting anything.
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope. hope it does. You'd better go.
Okay. Panic does nothing. Harness it.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated them.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I have to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you know?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
That's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask, take the sword, take the bird, find Thor. We're going to Niflheim.
Niflheim. Man, I wish I could take that sword with me back to Sindri's house in Midgard. Oh, that would be so cool. I bet he does eventually.
You wouldn't happen to know where Thor is. Yeah, I figured.
Here?
Equipped. What needs work?
Ooh, that's a cool bow.
Hush, hush. Through? Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet, but I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki.
Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here.
Through. I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things: killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with his face.
This isn't you.
Thor. Jürgen is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on. No, 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 I swear that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this! And he's still got it.
Jeez. Everybody's in a drunken stoop.
Get away from us! This place sucks! I'm getting our weapons!
I like how they added this into the game. Oh, it's so funny.
You could be helping more, don't you think? You could end up...
Thinking to my...
Seriously?
from them, you may not do this.
How are you still conscious?
Mad I'm killing Inriar?
They're already dead. They can't really die again.
Oh, jeez.
Grab his arms.
Oh man, classic Thor.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no, it's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. It's not that far. Get up.
Sorry.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? It's what's one more broken promise. Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... Mom and I are here for you, even when you weren't here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
Can I get you a water or something?
Fine.
hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that masterpiece.
Whoa.
Was it worth it? But I hope you know what seeing you like that did to me.
I was drunk, not blind. Too easy.
The Winter Wonderland.
Why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong!
I'm not your pack horse. This one's yours.
Hacksilver? Yeah, Hacksilver.
Drew looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall. You wanna?
Something I need to do first.
Oh man. Classic Thor.
Now we can go.
No, we can go.
You have no idea the kind of shit I've been through.
Right. Have giant son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Erba 3!
I want the Hacksilver. Give me the Hacksilver. Whoa. Rude.
You know, I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you...
Be-doo-be-doo-be-doo.
Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. Like, that doesn't sound familiar to you at all?
Help them!
Huh?
So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to brag about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Smash. Loki smash.
We're far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Ow.
Through there, just ahead.
This will be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. It was.
Huh?
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. Enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabian looking over your shoulder.
Well, yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff.
Diving. No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
Well, that's cool. It's like a frozen wave with thorns.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check.
Don't bother getting up.
How come?
Do-do-do-do.
Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thude again.
Well, hoping is better than thinking. It's a start.
Achoo! There you go.
It's here. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose.
Loki, you did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
turn my father against me? My daughter?
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, stand down! Sentry better be right. Where are you? Sindri, you sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Nice transition.
Got out just in time.
Nice transition.
Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, I thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Lemire.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
All right, so finally Atreus got the mask, but we will have to see how everyone reacts to it next time. Thank you so much for joining me on this video, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Be safe and be well. Bye!